I am Captain Saru of the USS Discovery. We are a Starfleet vessel and unfamiliar with the United Earth Defense Force. Are you a branch of the Federation?
Your ship is not in our records.
Discovery was on a long-term classified scientific expedition. We are the descendants of its original crew.
And you've continued to function as a Starfleet vessel?
We have. We wish to contact a Starfleet officer whose message we received. Earth was its point of origin.
Your vessel's configuration and metallurgy suggest 23rd to 25th century construction. I find it quite odd that it remains in service.
There is no need to replace that which is not broken.
How did your ship survive the burn?
It was not at warp at the time.
For us to consider your request, your ship and crew will undergo a mandatory inspection. Any evidence of piracy will be dealt with severely.
Piracy? Very well. Captain Ndoye, we will prepare for your arrival.
We are beaming aboard now.
Don't move!
Hey! What the hell is this? Don't touch that! Excuse me! Hey! Who are you?
Put these on.
Why?
They're searching the ship. If anyone is not in full uniform, they'll be suspect. They could be arrested.
This Earth's about as tolerant as any place else. What is this? Whatever.
You're Lieutenant Booker now.
Aye, aye, Commander.
One eye. We're not pirates.
Remember that time when I had to wade through that fog on Ikasu to pull those leeches off you?
Yes, when we saved each other.
Nope, I saved you. And this is worse than the bug.
Oh.
Attention all Discovery crew members. We are undergoing inspection. Your cooperation is expected. Thank you.
Okay, go on.
A uniform.
No, it isn't. Oh, you've been playing the long game this whole time.
To get you to join Starfleet.
To see me in this outfit.
You will be in your own clothes and on your own ship and petting your fat cat in no time.
How many times have I told you?
She's a queen.
Are you funny?
I am.
Yeah.
After you, Lieutenant Booker.
Aye, Commander Burnham. I'll go blend in.
Seriously, Admiral?
I had to make it believable. You don't look so thrilled to be back in uniform yourself.
I just forgot what it felt like.
And once you've grown used to living by your own rules, it's not so easy to follow other people's, is it?
Why are you still on Discovery, Philippa?
Why are you? I see it in your eyes, Michael. You tasted freedom that you never even thought was possible. Freedom from the obligations of what others needed you to be. I'm not sure you ever knew who you really were without someone else to tell you, but you're starting to. And this place no longer feels like your place. Am I getting warm?
Commander Burnham to the ready room.